So, AJ just left for work right now, and I want to read more of his car-related rants. Here's another one. I need everyone to understand! If you are parked on a street, you need to look for traffic before you open your door! And no. If I crash into your door, it is not my fault. Per California Vehicle Code Section 22517, quote, no person shall open the door of a vehicle on the side available to moving traffic unless it is reasonably safe to do so. I'm getting tired of looking into parked cars so that I may guess if someone is going to be a dumbass or not that day. It's not gonna hurt you to look around for a couple seconds so I don't have to try to dodge your car door and the cars around me. I get it. You're at your destination, probably tired, but don't make your day worse by losing an arm to a stupid decision. You know, sometimes I see people with the doors wide open facing traffic, digging around the car for something that I assume is gold, because I don't know what else you would risk your life for. You do realize there is another side. Safer side you could be on, yes? At these times, I kinda wanna drive past and slap them in the ass. So that when they do something like that again, they'll remember that they might get slapped in the ass. Just think before you do things, people, or you might get slapped on the ass. There was a time where I left to go to band camp for a while, and AJ had to make Work in Progress, our web series, alone. I guess he got bored at one point, and he sent me this weird letter.
June 1, 2013, Los Angeles, California. My dear Lilliput,